Alright, hey everybody, Mayo here, and today we're playing some Super Smash Bros. For the 3DS. Haven't done this in a while, so we're probably gonna get our butts kicked, but that's okay. I've been busy with some Wii U and some Pokemon, and then, you know, work. Anyway, I think we're on Falco. I think we got Falco, and then after Falco, there's not too much left to do, and then we'll finally get this roster complete of all the characters that are playable on the 3DS version until Mewtwo comes out. Because I'm assuming you'll be able to play Mewtwo on the 3DS version and the Wii U version, hopefully. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. Am I doing alright? Oh, I messed up. Okay, come on. Let's get some damage off on this Luigi. Going over here. Ooh, I walked into that. Oh, that's not gonna KO. Not yet. Some laser beams off on him, I suppose. And a nice kick to the head. Oh, I missed. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Not what I meant to do. I meant to charge up a smash attack. Oh no. Oh. Aw, dang it. Oh man. Aw, come on. And I'm not very good with Falco. Oh, but that's okay with me. That works. Ah, I should have kept my shield up. Oh, that might KO. No, nope, not yet. That was cool. That was also pretty nice. Oh, dang. Can I maybe? I don't think I can do it though. No, I gotta believe. No, I believe more in Luigi. I should not have kept doing that after I realized he could punish me for that. Oh well, that was a pretty close match though. I mean, I lost, but at least it was close. So I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Alright, let's go ahead and back out. Find one more person. No, two more people. Because I think I usually do. Yeah, three battles. Smash Bros. Might have to go down to two, though. Just because busy with work and it's been a pain in the butt. But that's okay. I think I'll go down to do two unless... No. We'll stick with three right now. I'm trying to decide what I want to do with the Wii U stuff once I finish this. Oh, he countered me. I saw him do it too. Oh, there's the counter again. Dang. That was cool. Oh, that was a good hit. Ow. Ow, don't do that. Man, I wanted to get over. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. It's a little laggy. It's a little laggy. It's a little choppy. No, I'm trying to move. I can't move. I'm trying to move so hard right now, but I can't. It's ridiculous. I am not trying to shoot the gun. Oh no, that was a counter. All right, now it stopped lagging though, so that's good. Oh, I think I spoke too soon. Oh man, this leg is hard to play with. Oh my god, I'm trying to move so much and I can't. I don't know if you can hear me spamming the buttons. But nothing is happening. Maybe I should just spam my normal attack, I don't know. No, I can't do anything, man. I can't react, I don't know how I'd react. Well, I mean... trying to move. I know that much. But it's frozen. Oh, he finally did it. Man, I can't do anything. I can't react how I want to. Due to the leg. Oh, the leg stopped, but it's a little late for that to... That leg to stop. At least I was able to get a KO though. I could not move like I wanted to. This is ridiculous. I have to like do everything like an hour earlier. I'm gonna fall off. And I won't be able to use an ability to get up because of the leg. I'm trying, but I can't do it. It's not gonna work. Oh, I went the right direction. Couldn't shield, couldn't dodge, couldn't do anything. Didn't even want to use that ability to get up, but didn't really have much of a choice. And that's how you lose a game due to lag. I mean, I could have still easily lost, but when I can't move, it makes the game a whole lot harder to win. We are not fighting the same person, no. I will do one more because that leg was ridiculous. Should have stayed and fought the same person that I was up against earlier, but oh well. That's okay. We'll see how well we do up against this Robin here. Oh, I didn't keep my shield up. Oh, I mean, I should have shielded. All right, that was cool. Oh. Oh my god, I can't believe I just jumped off the ledge. Cannot believe I just jumped off the ledge. That heals him? That's a cool ability. Yeah, that heals him. It does damage to me and heals him. That's an awesome ability. I didn't know that. At least I learned something after I jumped off the ledge like a fool. All right. I may have done stupid things, but I learned some cool stuff. All right, I don't care that I lost that. That was good to learn about that ability on Robin. All right, so thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy, go and like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And yeah, I suck with Falco, so goodbye.